God, I just fucking decked myself. Anyways, I hope that came out cool. I kind of thought of it as I went along. Wait. Okay, I was right. I wanted to pause this because I had it at 60 frames per second. I don't like recording in 60 frames per second. I like doing it at 30 because the human eye and all this other stuff. But anyways, that's all videography stuff. Anyways, so we are in SBD territory for the next 3 days. I'm actually gonna be recording and spoiling you guys with at least 2, maybe 3 videos this week, because I feel like you guys deserve that. You know, you guys are worth it. But anyways, we are on 405 for squats. That pause 315 felt really good. I can't lie to you guys. And now we're on this. So I'm gonna just keep chilling out. Let me get some salt in me. Pause. Maybe get some salt, ammonia salt in my nose, and fucking hit it, right? Yeah? Alright, we're gonna hit it. That felt like a RPE 6. I kind of fucked up the height. I put it at 11. I just put it at 10. I just on crack. But move like an RPE of 6, I'd say. I don't know. I felt like I had 3 more maybe in the tank. So that's really good. The fact that I used to struggle with even 315, and now I'm at 405. That'd be nice stuff. Oh, it's the strongest man I know. That's PJ Sears on Instagram. Real strong dude. But anyways, we got bench now. Yep. We got bench now. Got 240. It's a 240 pause. It's a 240.
So lift off, right?
And then yeah.
Start, press,
so these are the group of crackheads that I lift on a daily. This whole crew. Ah, he's in the mode. So, have your friends live with you, and you'll get stronger. Thank you. guys. So we are back to wrap up this video with the last kind of SPD day. So there was a little bit of issues, at least for me. I'm just trying to get like adjusted. So basically, I was putting together this whole video and I wanted to do two videos, but then I realized like it would be really short because like all the footage that I had, I was like, it wasn't that long. So I was like, damn, man, you know. And I do want to start kind of getting out more than just one video a week. I feel like two videos would be good, which we'll talk more about that later. But as of today, we are going to finish up with an SPD day. So, you know, squat, bench, deadlift, but we are going to be using kilos tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed kind of like the other little footage. I'll show real quick all the other lifts so you guys can see. So they'll probably cut in between these videos. You know. It was pretty good. I was able to squat 420. I was supposed to actually squat 425, so I kind of screwed up. I guess I didn't read it. Sometimes you just look at it and then you're just like, yeah, that's fine, and then you just go and you don't think. So that was that. Bench moved kind of slow, which I'm not too happy about, but that's just me. It's just I want everything to move fast. I want everything to feel like an RPE of like 6, you know, and that's me. And I gotta get that out, that I'm not progressing, because I am progressing. You know, when I hit 260 for the first time, it was like I was grinding it out really badly. Now this one is just, you know, it's the press commands, it's just getting it off the chest and everything is just bad. And something I am gonna work on in the off season, which, you know, I'm gonna get together with my coach. Hey, Toshi. Sorry, just like barges in every now and then. But one thing I am gonna get, you know, a little bit better with is my placement, because I feel like my legs are too far out where I'm not using a ton of leg drive. I could probably get a little bit of a bigger arch, and I'm not letting it land kind of on my sternum, kind of letting it land a little bit just like under my nips. So, you know, because that's what I'm used to. And those are things I just feel, obviously. I mean, from the side view it doesn't look that bad, but we'll see. Anyways, and then we did deadlifts, which was 545. That took 540, I'm sorry. Took a little bit out of me, but I felt great because when I pulled it, like, you know, it moved. And it moved a lot better than 545. You know, I mean, granted, with 540, I did do kind of like warm-up sets into it. So, you know, I went from 405 to then 495 and then went into 540. So, you know, I made sure to do those reps before. When I pulled 545 for the first time, I mean, it was the first time I ever did it. I was pulling 505 that night and then went right into 520 and then right into 545, which again isn't bad, but gotta realize, like, I just PR'd that Monday. So, you know, it's a whole thing. It's a really, really whole thing. But again, 540 felt great. So anyways, I'm just gonna wrap this little portion up. We are gonna go to the gym, so let's just get there and get everything situated and set up with kilos, cause it's gonna be a fun night. All right, so I'll see you guys at the gym. So, see you in a bit. All right, I don't know if you guys can hear me. The music's very loud. We are actually in the powerlifting room that is here at this gym. Like I said, we're gonna be using kilos. This is the only place that has kilos. So right now we're gonna be starting with squats. I'm gonna kind of show, obviously, the warm-up routine into 405, because we have 405 today. But although I don't know how it's gonna measure out with kilos, because I know kilos is a little bit different. But anyways, yeah, so I'm gonna stretch out, warm up, and we're gonna get started. So let's get started with the warm-up portion.
I would have been like that on your ass. I'm not explosive.
Warm-ups is more or less kind of the same. Oh god. Ooh, hold on. Okay, there we go. So warm-ups is more or less kind of the same thing. Just bar, plate, two plates, three plates, with a pause, and then we go on to four plates. But with kilos is a little different. It's like some change. So it was like 319, and then now this is gonna be 407. So we're gonna get onto it, get into the mode, and let's get fucking through it. So, that was it. We are going out to bench now. Put on my shoes, my other shoes, and we're gonna get it started. So, yeah, let's just get it started.
I just wanna get to my top 10 at least.
Oh, I took your
So bench moved pretty smoothly, I would say. It moved all right. My bicep's killing me again. I'm having that pain. I know it's from the squats, so that's unfortunate, but what can you do? I just have terrible height. Yeah. I just have terrible height on it, and I wasn't used to it. Hey, hold on. Let me show you the whole crew that's been helping me through prep. I never introduced everybody. This is Oscar.
Professor Hulk, baby.
Professor Hulk.
Looking sexy.
Allison, she's competing as well.
This is PJ Sears. This man right here is competing too. Same day, competing.
I'm looking like, how the fuck?
Yeah.
Flex.
This is Ant.
Going crazy. The 20th, we fucking shit up.
Fucking shit up all year. Boy right here. Say whatever you want.
Introducing everybody, basically.
9/11 was a lie.
Right? So let's just take that away. I realized what he was saying afterwards. This is Sammy, beast. It's just, we're all beasts.
My fault, PJ.
Yeah, I know.
Benching. You're benching. If you want to say hi, say whatever you want.
Don't say 9/11 was a lie, please.
I got more sneakers than him.
But do you have $600 shoes?
And this is Kyle right here.
I'm poor.
So, that's the whole crew that has been helping me throughout this prep. There's been so many more people with a lot of support for this, for this, like, so much. But anyways, we have deadlifts now. So, without further ado, let's get to my favorite fucking exercise ever. Because I can't, that's the strongest one I'm in. Let's get it started.
Oh,
And that wraps up this SPD shit. Oh God, I heard that. Now we got accessories. So let's do it, accessories, and go home.
What is going on, everybody? So, you guys already know what time it is. It's time to wrap up this whole video. I'm actually already kind of like dressed up. I know it's like 30 night time, but I'm actually gonna go celebrate one of my closest friend's birthdays. Letting me out, I was like, sure, but just know that I can't drink. and he's cool with it. I'll probably take like a shot or two because, you know, I'm trying to be at least good. There's only 1 week until comp, which I'm excited about. Only that 1 week is surreal. Like, but yeah, so this whole week has been great. You know, I've had a little bit of issues as far as tightness. I've had some tightness in my hip, my inner thigh, and my knee. My knee's starting to act up again, but a lot of my friends are like, you gotta remember, you just did a whole like PR week, and then you did a whole peak week, and now it's gonna be a deload most likely, which I haven't gotten my workouts yet, which I'll get tomorrow. But yeah, it's been a tough week. Well, tough 2 weeks. So my body's probably just a little shot, which isn't to say that it's affecting the lifts too much, but you know, I'm looking to be more fresh the day of comp, which, you know, we did most of my openers this whole week, which they're looking nice. You know, that 540, getting it up on deadlifts, that one was a grinder. I'm glad I got it up, because I don't want to fail on that. That one's the most important one to me. But yeah, so far so good on everything. And like I said, I'm just excited. I'm excited that there's 1 week left. This whole journey's coming to an end. It's been fun documenting this. There's been so much growth on this channel as far as my subscribers, which I thank all 126 of you right now currently. People that like each video, you know, I'm up on views, on likes, and it's surreal to be able to do this and you know, just do this. It's a lot of fun. I find it enjoyable. I'm hoping to bring out more content because I feel like people actually like really like this, and I hope people do. I do try and put effort into every video, and I'm always like, oh, this video is gonna suck, but then like I'm like, no, I'm gonna make this video nice. That's all it is, you know. I try and be creative with it. It's a good creative outlet for me. It also is a good way to like document my whole journey in this and powerlifting, because it's my first year powerlifting, which I do see myself doing this for a few years, and you know, wherever this ends up leading me. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. We are coming on to the final videos for this series, but it will not be the end of this YouTube channel, promise you that. But anyways, guys, thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I think I said that already, but I'll say it again. I love you guys, take care, and we'll see you guys next time. So let's keep chasing greatness. I love you, and I said that already. Take care.